23rd, 2022.
No, no, you leave. You leave.
For those who might be joining or watching for the first time, committee of the whole meetings are informational only meetings. When the entire board gathers to hear about and discuss a particular topic or topics. At this, the first committee of the whole meeting of the 2022-23 school year, we are excited to be starting with the new flow of committee of the whole topics, which are aligned to our strategic plan and to the themes of the school year. As Interim Superintendent Cox and her team laid out at last week's business meeting, we will first have the opportunity to hear from office staff and central staff, and then a collection of principals. And then we will have time for board members to discuss and ask questions. Clerk Ann, will you please call the roll for the record?
Director Anderson.
Here.
Director
Alamine.
Here.
Director Alamine. Director Booker.
Director Cirillo.
Director Surreal.
Director Jordan.
Director Booker.
Here.
Director Caprini.
Present.
Superintendent Austin. Student Representative Weston.
Here. Chair Thank Ellison. You. Please let the record reflect that Director Surreal is not in attendance, but she's following COVID-19 protocols. But she is at home. She'll be watching us. Our sole item for tonight is the theme of systems and structures, creating the foundation. Interim Superintendent Cox, please go ahead with the presentation.
Superintendent Interim Cox, come up behind.
First of all, I just want to welcome everybody here tonight. Tonight, to me, is the start of something new this year. I have said, if you've watched some of my videos, I talked about my leadership style. It's all about distributed leadership. And tonight, I hope that shows as we welcome colleagues here from central office, from schools. First of all, I just want to say to all of you, thank you for being here. I'm looking forward to the presentation as we think about August. And in our schools, it's really a time to set up those structures and systems that will make the school year ahead, one that's really very productive and relational with our students and families. So I'm going to just throw it over to Senior Officer Amy Fury, who'll get us started.
Hi, good evening. They told me to pause and wait, and now it's working. So good evening, everyone. Board Director, Chair Ellison, Student Representative Austin. Great job on the video, just so you know. We are releasing back to school. Well, welcome back for our teachers, and Representative Austin was featured in the video, so I just want to... thank you for allowing us to begin the committee of the whole, really discussing systems and structures. So we'll start with the academic division, into school improvement and climate, and then we'll hear from our principals. So here's a quote that I have started many of the meetings and professional development with our building leaders, but also we'll be bringing this to our teachers, to our support staff, about really changing the mindset in this organization to being a learning organization. And so I thought it'd be best fitting to bring it to the board and to the public as well. So I'd like to read it out loud. I think that brings some emphasis to some of the things that we will be focusing on this year. This is by Peter Senge. He is the author of The Fifth Discipline, The Art and Practice of the Learning Organization. Most of us at one time or another have been part of a great team, a group of people who functioned together in an extraordinary way, who trusted one another, who complemented one another's strengths, and compensated for one another's limitations, who had common goals that were larger than individual goals, and who produced extraordinary results. What they experienced was a learning organization. The team that became great didn't start off great. It learned how to produce extraordinary results. And so as we move into this year, one of the points that I'll be emphasizing with all of our staff is we are a learning organization, and we must learn how to produce extraordinary results. Just as a review, this slide was shown at the main committee of the whole, so I want to just again point out where we were last year, which was kind of that teal color, and where we're moving into this year. And in all four areas, those are being addressed, the system and structure to be set up as we head into this new year. So again, just looking back to what we had talked about in the bank. I want to highlight our four academic priorities that we have in this school year. These are going to be taking a part of provided in
different ways for our staff to engage and participate and understand. But here's the fourth thing
The first is core content knowledge.
We will be providing
our educators an opportunity to professional development. We'll also be engaging in learning walks, so joining
the interim superintendent Cox,
And now I'm going to turn it over to the Deputy Senior Academic Officer,
Maria. Professional development
that we've already had. And then what is to come this year?
All right, thank you, Dr. Fearing. Chair Ellison, Superintendent. Directors of the board, Yeah, bắt đầu kiếm mì trong lại cái tờ lớn nhìn tớ từ tớ thế trong lại tờ thổ lớn nhỏ nhỏ hồ trong lại hai tờ không cờ là cờ là cờ tàu kia rồi họ program cái gì trong sớm này cái này khu thế trong này đồn lại phải hai tờ luôn trong những tay bé trẻ có nhớ thế trong là hai đâu muốn được cái này khu thầy đâu lớn được cái này khu thì sắp phải cờ có cái cờ có program để nó chơi cái bé ở mua có nhớ bị sợ có nhớ bé muốn chơi thế rồi cái này khu cái bên xa cả từ chỗ lưu hông xa từ chỗ lưu hông gần đó từ chỗ lưu từ chỗ lưu chỉ gần đó mua chỗ nhà rồi kiếm nhiều cờ bị sợ lấy đồ hông châu đồ hông khó cái trong hai English language arts plus science arts social studies mathematics cái trong hai problem solving critical thinking the communication skills
our friends at school improvement
cái trong hai bên đôi thả chơi ta cho nó đôi kiếm nhiều cờ hỗn trộn đôi hỗn có cái bên một bên là senior officer thêm một block thì nên là superintendent tôi chỉ chỉ tôi chỉ thả tôi chỉ còn cái còn tay cái bên thả cho trong hai tay nhau là đôi kiếm mi nhỏ trong này hai tay cờ đôi hỗn trộn hỗn có chỉ nhau là lúc bắt lưới trong hai tay thổ lưới cần tới nhận tới từng tới sẽ là lúc bắt lưới u hết là đi chờ lo chơi với thì lo lo sai tôi cần tới để lo nhận to nhưng trong này thế trong này hai tôi cho mi ở trong này thì mua tụi này khu part of the special education đâu cho mi nhỏ cỡ không sẽ không khá cái có cái trong này hai cái bên chữ chữ sĩ còn tây ba thế trong này thì chữ chữ thế hộp hết tới chữ yếu cái sĩ ba cái bên trong xe trong này thì cho khóa đầu bếp khóa K5 math curriculum cái là mô hồ đồ bridging the number corners cái số từ mình nhỏ trong này hai tia cờ đó hông cái này cờ đó hông chi thế lời cho này khu đôi cho này khu bây giờ mua xin lời thế trong này tia bây giờ mua cho rồi lỡ bây giờ lỡ xa participate thế lỡ xa bài cờ nhớ là có program để nó là biết cho cha đó biết cho này khu bài cờ thế cái rồi bài hát thế cho có ốc hồ thì có một ốc nú thì lỡ bài cờ cái này khu trong hai tia là ô tô là sai cho cái nón đó liệu cờ do hai tờ bắt được có được cái mẹ black bị sợ được cho không quay đâu cho lấy bắt được cho mèo lấy cha thế trong này tôi cái này khu đôi cho nhiều cờ đâu không khi này cờ được không chi chơi tờ liệu bắt cờ ít rau xứ rồi trong này hai tờ bị kẹp là kẹp bắt cờ on nuôi bị cho liệu cờ ta được co có cái những chữ trong có cho cái cờ những chữ ta bị sợ rồi cho nó khu được cho mèo mà cho cái cờ những chữ ta cái trong này thì bây giờ cho program lưu nói có job opportunity nó khá đâu bây giờ này khu trong này thì lưu trong chiến lệnh tên là trong này hay là do là xa kể cờ lưu xa chơi phương chắc họ là bây giờ mua họ là rồi cho này khu cho cái đó lưu cái yếu ba đồ trong này cho hông lê thế trong này thì yếu ba đồ lưu trong này hay thì ta sẽ nói thế trong lưu trong này đây trang tiêu phiên bắt thả thả xa minh chi trong này hợp learning organization cho lưu trong chế bế trong xe trong này thì bế chế tố có chữ trong là MPS PD Suite chế khó thể bế ua lên tớ chế trong là hay thì khó hợp phiên lý có mà trong này không mà có ba đồ bế kế này khu chế ba trong này có đồ khó social studies arts sciences thế trong này thật chắc có thể khó kế cờ luôn mì cả English the theory of instruction but really focus on the thing they're all about. Thế còn nói kia trong này có thể dùa ba trong này cái này khu đô là khó kế cỡ thế. Chỉ thả cho con là khó kế cỡ là thổ lời cho con là khai thế trong này hay thế khai cỡ đó rồi dù chóng mình nhỏ. Thế khó thể bê bố, thể bê chơ phơ hay trong này hay thế. Ý khó cho kế trong này hay cỡ dù chóng mình nhỏ cỡ cỡ đó trong thế cỡ là bố tưởng đó thế nhìn tới trong rồi hai mình nhớ thì rồi là hai thì nhớ là lớn sẽ là cho cái cửa rong này cả thế thôi là từ gần tới nó là lúc bắt lúc uống lại cả là cho cái gần tới lên tới thì ở ba rồi cái mình học cái trước vấn là nó giờ thì biết thật sao rồi lại có strategic plan là nó rồi lại hai thì biết có hợp biết rồi cả biết cái gọi là cả cái thì biết trước với cái bên bỏ rồi lại thì biết sợ rồi những chữ sợ rồi uống hết luôn cái công ty cái thằng đó biết mà chỉ sợ để xây bây giờ watch gì đồ cho trẻ cần tới thì trong cho không cần tới bắt đầu cho này khu cần tới trong xa thế bắt đầu cho mìo cái con nói kia có thể bây giờ bắt đầu bây giờ này khu Get a home kindergarten, a home for all people like literacy, caregiver university. They cannot get on the height that the snob, they are big program than other she being saga. Now the nation is more, she high, never more, she then it's a so much neural. You know, the program on the gay high, Nipple,
tools for families.
We want to create a great big y'all near C. They're told you meal gun though. Most states like North Carolina, the local Department of Public Destruction, there, Colorado. Now the Alu state and the Gijula Hamel, the vehicle program, the Nalu. Gijula, the Limoko website, Bottle Look at Chain, and take a meal chicken though.
But we're really excited.
Lula, Minnesota, that's not only the bitches, the more program, the God, this should be a beat orderly young chin, and they get bitch on shit, the paymock program, being order. Get that schnock, get Guillaume Machado, Executive Director, Sarah Hunter.
Thank you, Maria.
What's your name, Maria? Jong Shironi Shadow.
Chair Ellis
Dean. Y'all know Chair Ellis Dean, Interim Superintendent Cox and Shadow. Professional learning communities. Call professional, those only call local program, they call your shaggy and I cool. They're being on shed the big and I cool with your administrators, like your principals, you like them. What the third yard on battery get shaken though.
And one of the clear connections that we're making this year is to ensure that.
Because the people who join the professional learning community, y'all take y'all, this one y'all, take your program now, well, it's a whole zone. You hope I get tats up, be solid, y'all mean you'll get your girl, your good though. Don't let Ned see that you're not cool to get administrators there.
Which is what they use as their sort of guiding document.
You more call instructional leadership teams. Call IOT, you'll get tats up, you'll get your program, sick leadership, and what you get not cool.
Professional learning communities.
Get tats up, professional learning communities. You're on the big, you'll get tats up, you'll get not cool, more she heard. There's only had the more she heard. Don't get not cool, should have she should have she
bought. With student data. They involve the academic team, so we make sure that professional learning, that teachers are engaging in
our professional learning, that teachers are engaging in our professional learning, that teachers are engaging in our professional learning, that teachers are engaging in our professional learning,
So the every student
SSA, every student succeed. Every student succeed. Support school improvement plan.
Leaders of each PLC, I think I said earlier.
They don't get to your loop program called PLC professional learning community.
You provided a day of professional development specifically for school
improvement.
So that I can share that we intend to follow up on that.
Our
team will take to heart and make sure that we embed in our future.
Good afternoon. My
name's
Derek. Derek Francis, with the executive director.
Thanks so much.
So represent student representative Austin.
So I wanted to take a moment for us to
climate structure. Professional development.
Connected and staff, when we talk about
Yeah, the things that we've experienced over the past couple of years stems from That's why we're here.
Keeping Bojong at the Tapito Sapar, MPS, Minneapolis Public School Board, Tapito Shita, Betito Contain, Cheke Parola,
are intentionally working to support
the equity school climate.
And you see, our coordinators, the Colo, Holu, Molly, Catherine, and the Shikong, they part of the program than all. I think it's important that we're aware of what are our goals, what are we working towards,
and that's the collaboration with the school
improvement that we want to have each school, creating plans, what is your goal for how students and families will feel welcome into our school, so that we're not just saying
what we're doing these things, but let's be honest with the families from your background, from your heart, from your state, they want us to show up, and I'm really thankful for the
And I want to give a shout out to our leadership, Interim Superintendent Cox, for
Thank you all so much. I think we'll transition now and have our to share out for us.
On behalf of our team, I want to say good evening, Chair Ellison.
Superintendent Cox, Student Representative Austin.
I am Laura Cavender,
Associate Superintendent, Newton Elementary School.
For our academic achievement goal, we are focused on the system of MTSS and identifying and meeting the tier 2 needs for student well-being. We are focused on the system of Tonight, I want to share just one of the four areas with you a little deeper, and that is our goal around student well-being and our system of support squad. At Anderson, each grade level has funded and identified three specific support squads, one at each grade level. Each squad has a grade level specific admin, counselor, social worker, food service provider, food service engineer. In addition, we have a team of professionals that work together to support these three squads throughout the school. At the school, they are the principal, myself, a counselor, a counselor, the social worker, the social services,
an MTSS lead, These support squads collaborate daily and meet weekly to identify Our SIP goal would be created through the month of September at our very first event, together with the
Edison's professional development, referred to locally and I hope affectionately as the PD bulletin. When it is printed and delivered,
And how you'll be supporting the tools that we use, the research that's best practices, and the learning with our students.
And then it delivers a calendar. When will I learn this? What am I expected to do? By what date? And then finally, who are the teams that will support me in this work?
And then it delivers a calendar. When will I learn this? What am I expected to do? And so I think we create a lot of trust with staff and our students. So that's our PD bulletin.
The second tool that I'll share is another resource for teachers and for those who coach them.
And then it delivers a calendar. When will I learn this? What am I expected to do? And so I think we create a lot of trust with staff and our students.
That their identity, their intellect, their criticality, and joy is centered in their study of literacy. Thank you so much for
Good evening, everyone. I'm Matt.
We're at the school at Billy White Green Center.
South Minneapolis. I'm in as many
district design and community school. Like a bilingual program here, Chotala here, to bilingual school here. Your monarchy appear time in sheets of a call. A bit of she can all like tell you about the beto, but or the chicken the tan talk with the cocky.
Just a few tools that we want to
show a little bit about how all the different ก็ได้ใช้ตัวอย่างที่เธอเรียกจ้าตรงนี้จ้านั่นต่อหัวที่เขาเจอในเก็บป้าตัวเป้เราคงติดจากคนเดิมที่จะตามในวิธีจุกยลมีอะไรเป็นเกี่ยวกับลมเมียที่จะรู้ว่าลมีการจะอบอ่อหอดที่สุดกลุ่มเบลรายเก็บสกุลตัวลอยเคบิสกูดอบิชงทัวร์ลอยกูจะทำจะไปขอเก็บหอบเพียงยอดตัวข้าวเจ้าที่ไทยเม็ด
Tell the kids it pumps me up every time I'm sitting here pumped up at 6:30 at night. But no, it's so important. It's we have fun with these rules and expectations. They're a part of it. They own it. They're really proud to be able to call and respond. And we use it just across our whole school.
But so really, it's really important to have those discussions. Literacy structure, you bought the current benchmark curriculum there, your chemistry there, your principal to chemistry, your training is going to launch it here.
We've been using press as a class wide intervention for core.
Because intervention is called core, they are not a party, so not a bit of beacon that here. We're talking about
our foundational literacy cell. We're talking about our
literacy cell. We're talking about our benchmark, a part of our growth here. Это что пятая палитя. Группы by day lot here.
All right. And
principal right. Ну тоже там у нас те на ке куя ту же тре шаке на там же за.
Kelly share about their journey.
Клиса та за ле колон хо пе на ка ту вени хан джинес. Кана те эн за кана те. Он то ту на ке ску. Пыта ши кана те. Then I can cool to Japonta, little head to cut out here.
They had some interactive professional development. All around all four of the
don't talk to me, and I have a problem than to identity,
intellect,
skill here, or criticality.
And they're going to continue this work.
And to speak a whole lot, all of one, all
of examples of the professional development that they did.
All the body communion, the body, no she heard upon the tata discussion, talk on a yellow note there. Got a bonnet. Not that she don't have a jam board. The shape on the blood of body, connect a drinking, hang to look here. They tell the children on your little jacket, a very jacket, little salad condo.
They also are working, doing amazing.
Till you get a whole lunch on here.
Empathy and understanding, as well as the responsiveness.
Good evening, my name is Ahmed Amin. So I just today want to kind of talk about some of the things we're doing at Sanford in terms of building relationships with community equity. Sanford is a traditional 6-8, but also we're an MYP school, and in that regard, when it comes to And I've been there now for 6 years, and I'm going to talk about it. And one of the things that last year we started was really, strategy, how do we come up with a universal system to improve our students' experience in school? So last year, I think that's leading this work really looked at our school-wide system, how do we infuse more joy into students' experience? That's what we worked on. And this year, really shifting to what do our students tell us about how to go to school. So if you go to the next slide, we just really want to be honest. Scale of 0 to 100, and I don't want to get into the what that means, but like the closer that you are to 100, the better. So when you see when your students give you feedback, you have to take that and then have the necessary what other data can we gather? And then if you go to the next slide, you have how are you going to get that up, right? I think having the conversations, coming up with the going in and having these capacity building learning walks, and then setting the goals and really doing the coaching. This is not a gotcha.
我走。
All right, good evening. I'm Claire.
Claire Polly Stewart. Monastery go to Shaketo Anambari, Nibi the principal here. The Mog Nutonia to COVID 19 that she down there. The Mr. Arnold's net to have to Kaku Papa Tantosoya.
So I'm going to really zoom in to look at the role of Montessori observation, which is part of one of our systems and structures in our PLCs. But really quickly, I wanted to give an overview of Montessori
to
everyone, just so that everyone understands how that
system works.
So these are just the core components of Montessori. Montessori is a philosophy and approach to teaching, and also hands-on learning, and also helps students develop real-world skills. So we have Montessori-trained teachers that go through a two-year, almost like a master's program to become Montessori-trained. We have multi-age classrooms, so our children are standalone, high-five, and kindergarten. Our E1 are
lower-tier, and then our B2 are upper-tier elementary, and fourth and fifth grade,
we also use specific Montessori materials that follow a development of the child. That learning is directed by the child. We follow their interests as well as the child's
development
as well as the child's guidance on their work. And then lastly, we have uninterrupted work periods. So unlike more traditional classrooms, we have Through the observation of the child, is how the child is developing and how it is being developed. And how the executive director can talk about the PLC. So if you scroll down, Lisa, what we do, our sewer teachers, engage in PLCs, and follow the plan to do study act that executive director Hunter talked about. Within this, they can study and they do study a wide variety of Montessori curricular areas.
However,
within all of those areas, the observation is an essential part of
this.
We use the Montessori Assessment Playbook, which is created by the National Center of Montessori in a public sector, to help us guide our programming as a school. So it's
from our ILT.
We use it for smaller tools at a classroom level.
So our
teachers use this tool or tools in this book helping guide their work. So as they're observing the child, it's scrolled down. And this is just an example of one of the tools
Superintendent Cox.
Thank you so much, team. I'm just blown away at this. I think what this shows for me, and I'm kind of emotional thinking about it, but it really has started off with interdependence between centralized and
I appreciate you all for stepping up,
for having a discussion with the board. I hope you see that our whole team is here to answer discussions here, answer questions, hear feedback from you as we move forward. Also just wanted to mention this tool that Associate Adula was scrolling through. Thank you for your cross-connecting feedback. This tool will actually be up on our website for our colleagues to see 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 our colleagues. Bây giờ tôi còn nói khỏi nói khỏi hiểu khỏi để tại sao tôi nói biết cả school và biết lịch trình nên sẽ biết community nhưng bây giờ cái này giờ lượt có school là mua thiên nên chủ sai chủ sĩ cờ còn nói biết khỏi kế ba khỏi còn không biết là chủ sai chủ còn nói khỏi sĩ bây giờ tận tên nó Kelly Bar thế để có kỹ năng khỏi lượt cho con nó rồi tôi ba bê thế Chosen cũng mà lấy hạt được cái số mà lúa chín nó phải bây giờ bị đã tận tình làm gì thế ô cho nó đó. Còn những cái information như trong hiện của những người thì sẽ bây giờ hạt bắt đầu còn bây giờ bắt đầu mà sẽ hơn là sẽ mà đâu giờ có sắp tới sẽ mình gì thế. Chúng ta chuyển gì đó cả hàng gì comment cả là hàng gì nữa.
Student representative.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
I just wanted to say how incredibly inspired I am by hearing.
Good side. Good job. Shut up. Like the job. Like the.
That principals or schools individually have.
Good to long nay. Thanh nu nó ok mua. Share the job. Shut up. Like the job. Like the good job. The yah cho la. The principals can like cool. Job like the baby can mi yo mo li kia. The good side. Good job. Ne. โจโรเนชาระกูซาโจโรกันเนชาระตัวงัวไปยาคงจะไล่ติดจะสานโรเนทามินจีเกย์จงเลยกว่าแต่กูจะหายจะเสกเกย์แต่หมดเลยตัวสายจะเล่นมาให้เกย์ก็แต่กูซานโรเนมาจงเลยท่าจะจงเลยคอมเมทคูริคัลัมโปรแกรมแต่ไปท่าซะยี่กูซาทามินจีแต่กูซานอมินจีเชนี่นี่ซาเตะเขาก็ยอคอโปรแกรมแต่ก็ซื้อ ยองโทรแล้วยองน้อยจงให้แต่ยอป้ายอมมีอยู่จงเลยเราช่วงแต่น้อยสิ่งเราจะช่วงแต่ได้เท่าเกี่ยวกับแมทคูริคัลัมโปรแกรมแต่ก็ใช้ไปสายแต่ไปอยู่ปากเกี่ยวนั่นเป็นจงเลยจะมีอยู่เกี่ยวกับจะร้องชักเขาโอ้เราใช้จงเลยแต่นี่สายเลยจ้ะเราใช้ไปอยู่จุดต่อจากนั่นเป็นพิเศษค่ะแอสเซสเมนต์จะต้องมาไปเป็นว่าจะมีสิ่งตาเก็บใช้ไปเก็บใช้ไปอยู่ปุ่มจริงแล้วนี่สายเลยจ้ะเกี่ยวกับ ก็แต่กูเต้รู้ก็จะจงเลยกีตาร์ชนะเก็บไปขอปีไปขอโปรแกรมแต่น้อจงจงเลยคอมเมทคูริคัลัมโอโจกูมาปีกูมาให้เอ็กซ์แคร์ดีเรกเตอร์ฮันเตอร์เกี่ยวกูให้ตากินมาให้มินจีเทปกินข้าวลูกไมโครโฟนกินมาถามมินจีเทปเกี่ยวกูฟัดที่ชนะกูโอ้โหเลยเป็นเจอร์รี่ลินช์เกี่ยวกูปล่อยจะปากสักกูปล่อยจะพอนเดอร์เกี่ยวกูโมโรเกี่ยวกับเจคันเดอร์โรเจอร์เนี่ยเรามาเกี่ยวกับพอนเดอร์มันต้องชอบเลยยังก็เกี่ยวกับอะไรเต้าเป้ถ้าเป้กันนายคู shed a collision than out. Gelu yi li, gejong got their journey pocket tea, 10 pd. This is only hammer. Cocky, the pay about a big yum yum. Gejong the payback, give me gejong hide the low wall unit E. Gillam a single car, gillet wall unit R, gillam a single shillable, shillable, the toy, and chito toy, gejong the little man a car. Go door, this shiko kaya car, they gum me or tear joint the nick and a zichinito. So jolts are. I take a mere jujuka, the little boat to do, and the tire, the little poker, a little bon car, get a car. Jong lại take your phone, take your instructions, your engage chắc có cú, cho có PD, bị sao lại có program đó nó, nhiều ba đôi những cái mình là cha. Thế chúng ta lại có thể biết ơn gì, jong lại thì chúng ta cho cho có cái cửa thế cho phone là để biết mua, thế cho không mất chưa được bao nhiêu chuẩn biết ơn gì, jong lại thì có cho năm bảy đôi nên sai sẽ cái mình ở giữa cửa thổ lâu, bị sao lại thổ lâu cửa đó không pre K, đó không kindergarten, đó E R, E R bị bao lịch chi. ที่ชื่อจริงๆเกี่ยวกับเชิงจริงๆเกี่ยวกับการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่เราจะมีการศึกษาในการที่ be the biggest student data. Okay, how could you only quite the being cheap old or caution like the gunner to stop be, gauge only be sat there. Topito can number the caution like the topic by giving me a beast sing, which only took a math data in the car. Give him a shaky number. DE. Give him a bar, the ship of the more cheap old, silly young taller, the little young not. The little young chin and they not. So be a team. Shape your principles, you the elementary, nipple much high, nipple much.
Thank you for the question.
กูซาอูจอนเนี่ยเป็นสิ่งที่จงละเกเนี่ยซิตะนี่ตัวนี่จะตัวจีระเปตัวละเปตานะเนาะเยอจอนตะนี่ตัวนู่นเนาะที่กูจงเชียร์ที่จงละเกเนี่ยจะตัวตะนี่จะ
ตัวตัวตัวไปอ่ะชินเจตชิตาก็ค่อยๆเชิงเก่งดอกนี้อย่างนายครูที่จะprinciples กันนี่อย่าจะโป้วันเตยที่จะไล่โป้ถ้าเธอจะโป้ตอนเตยจะไล่แต่เป็นนี่จะเจอกันแต่นี่ปาเลยจ้ะที่จะเล่นแต่นี่ก็เก๋เชื่อเลยจ้ะโดนนี่ก็มีโอกาสได้ยอลิจ้ะที่จะเล่นแต่นี่ก็เก๋เชื่อเลยจ้ะโดนนี่ก็มีโอกาสได้ยอลิจ้ะ
แล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กันแต่เป็นสูตรแล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กันแต่เป็นสูตรแล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กันแต่เป็นสูตรแล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กันแต่เป็นสูตรแล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กันแต่เป็นสูตรแล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กันแต่เป็นสูตรแล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กันแต่เป็นสูตรแล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กันแต่เป็นสูตรแล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กันแต่เป็นสูตรแล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กันแต่เป็นสูตรแล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กันแต่เป็นสูตรแล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กันแต่เป็นสูตรแล้วยาอีตัวมีอยู่กัน เนี่ยชินิกก็จะก็ไปอุจงชาอ่าอย่าชงโชว์ล่ะเกี่ยวกับอุจงเชียเที่ยวจงเลยแต่ไปหมดจะเกี่ยวกับโปรแกรมนะที่อยู่ปีกูจะบอกแต่ชิลิลุยงเนาะไปก็เกี่ยวกับอย่างล่ะชักก็กูจะไปอยู่ปีกับมีอะไรจะได้ไปอยู่ปะโดว่าไปก็ไปเกี่ยวกับแต่เกี่ยวกับโจรเนี่ย Director Arneson.
Disruptors. would be, I think, interesting to discuss
more, just how we're,
just how we're going to assess
that our community culture is, because PDO
might be working.
She có program bảo hộ lợi tiền. Cái bây giờ chủ sư thế sai thế chơi phơi mình chỉ. Chứ có cả bộ môn lý thứ một chỉ chia ba đó cả. Đôi lúc không chuyện đấy cả. À, đôi khi trong này đều à nuôi tiểu bị cần đâu à đi học biết bài thi nữa đây kia trong này đều bị sai đi sai sai rồi. À, cái sao biết đâu không không trông lo kia trong này đều à rồi không nói thế cho không nên đây kia à bây giờ chỉ xin chỉ thế chỉ thà. Cái chim kia biết thật sự climate quy rong xét được âm long tổ quốc có thể bây giờ nếu cho nó biết sai thật sự biết khó khai mà thấy khó chịu nó biết cái gì cần đâu và có nhiều ít khó rong thì lo cho bởi thấy chuyển kiến cho bởi đâu biết tôi biết cái gì cần đấy đâu khó có nhiều ba biết kiếm nhiều cho bởi trên trong cái store social strategies ba biết cái gì nhiều chỉ có nhiều biết là Derek
nhớ rong start with you and then we'll pass it to the principals. Does that sound good?
Yeah. Chị cũng muốn được con để kể bí mật, muốn được biết cho chị được biết cái principle thay. Chị cũng sẽ đặt cái tên mình chỉ được có bí sản lấy biết cái climate team. Bây giờ ủng hộ lý kia trong này, thì bây giờ một cái cùng lý kia bắt được biết cái bí mật trong này, thì bây giờ xin chị được biết cho này cũng muốn được cái staff meetings. Bây giờ chị cũng sẽ cùng tên được biết cái equity team, thì biết cái climate coordinators. Bây giờ chỉ biết hai cái đó là bị lồng nén, bây giờ ba này tổ lý cha, rồi tổ lý chơi với trong này thì sẽ mua chỉ là bây giờ ba này lý cha, có biết tại sao khai mà biết sẽ cần tới chỉ thả sơ trong này thì nhớ sẵn đầu thì chỉ là lời lúc cần tới thì chỉ chủ sự xả thì đâu nhiều lúc chỉ cần tới thế. Cái trong này áo bị trong thô lo trong này quá đó khó áo bị trong thô lo trong này bị mọc khó mỗi cái trong này thì bị giảm nhiều trò cờ tới trong này nhắn được chỉ cho camera sẽ cho iPad sẽ kể hợp bộ đó khó trong này tới trong thô lo tới trong này tiếp là cái miệng cho cá lo rồi cái sẽ cần tới là bị ở bắt tới cả rồi cái nên ủ hơi lực cho thả cho cái này khu sẽ tới chỗ tiêu step cho building step ủ hơi lực cho sẽ cần tới chỉ cho sẽ có cái vậy có chuyện kiến cho ta bị hay ta bị sẽ có bị như là của họ professional job và họ có mà chạy tổ ở đây cái chỗ này khu bài cờ đơn gì trong này bài cờ tới một cái program để nó bắt đầu cho cái khai bên cái nhiều cờ tới thế thế cuộc sống hay nhất là do bị sao lâu kéo bé sinh thế cho training là cái nhiệt gì trong này hay để lớn chúng muốn lớn số hay là để là hay là lớn mọi chuyện là chơi cho là trong này để lớn sự sao lên lớn sao lên để lớn chúng muốn lớn số hay để cho là hay là bên chúng mà hồ kế bắt rồi lớn thế chỉ trong này bé hay mà lớn sao có bé nhỏ rồi lú tôi lú là ở Minnesota cái bên sao thì bé cho nên nhỏ Minnesota bé nhỏ cho nên sẽ trong này Minnesota nice. Thế chỉ nên chỉ chú sẽ xài để cho nó khỏi lời tự nâng cho nó lấy hai nâng lò. Nhưng mua tay mình thế á. Kể bây giờ chú sẽ là sẽ cùng tay bây giờ chú nó bế kinh tất tế tế sẽ. Bế bá tôi bế kinh lên cả bế khu khởi tế bế hai bế kia miều lên cả bế kia miều kia lực kinh ổ sân đế thế. Rồi tế sở kia miều yếu lời hai nâng lời gọi là chú chú cùng tế tế cần tế ok cơ rộng cho mua tay mình. Kể bế mua khởi tế bế bỏ xong lại tế khó đâu ít khó tế mình mà đọc có rong đã có biết họ biết chơi chơi cần đấy một rong là hai tiếng mua cho nên hai nên chống sĩ cần cần đã ok bây giờ brag rồi rong cho culture hết sợ chỉ có những họ thấy bên bầu thấy bên bên bỏ tổng họ có cái rong lên có program một cái dare to be real là chỉ biết chỉ còn đây đó một rong là tiền bê lưu đông thế đó cho mình nhỏ thế lần này thế cái gì biết chỉ chủ mua hoặc là sĩ hơn rong lại thì cả biết chỉ chủ chỉ tôi chỉ thả tôi chỉ chỉ lòng lợi vậy thì là mua chỉ trong này sản nhiều sản là bên chỉ chủ hay khai đầu là bố cái khó coi có thể trong này thì biết sản biết rồi trong chế thì chỉ bên chỉ chủ một thơ một cái lối trong một cái ta rồi cái nhỏ có thể trong này cố tao có hai mà trong là hai thì biết có một cái program có ôn lo cho bây giờ là có central program giờ bắt đầu cho chế chỉ cần đóng một cái resource là trong này hay thì khó do lấy cái hay chứ số lúc chỉ cần tới giống mua lấy từ ổn là equity school climate team ba cho trong này hay cho building leaders cái trong này anti bias anti racist
Some educators that on their own time. excited to be able to offer that. I will.
Yeah, cool. Don't share the bit that's not been more kind of program because it's what do like cool. So, I could. You come more executive director Hunter Chicago more chin. See, what I'll share just some kind of. Kind of, because I don't need time to yonder. You're going to get a big thing. They don't need to get board directors. That's under the day. I could put the bill chin chin. See, this is that's a little all young toll law. A bit show for on the bit or professional evaluation. Young T E John had the
Director Alamine. Thank you, Chair.
Chair, I think that's critical because again we're coming to schools and seeing what's being done. I just want to say that I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do this. I'm a home literacy teacher, a gym teacher.
Really strategic and differentiate in how we support. frustrating.
This is Tolu, letters training.
We are going to get
the time being bought again, a cooling, jong shilling, sa, ling mo shisaka program. They got a big dollar top. Other just to talk to Nakujisa by Jumbe, or to talk to Nakujisa by Oka PD, this she called a bit of bar, told on Bisa Lulu, he don't know Nama, Yumu Yiko, your person, like your Nakudin by Jumbe, but Goka PD, Jonah called professional development and all. Giving Jonah had the party being a Sanka Koka chopper, the bacon Naku Gimmo Yilu Chicken, the Lu Fowell, Whittier. HIA, Jenny Lind, Bethune, Nellie Stone Johnson, Hall, Ted and Shinabe. Giluka, Kokaya, Yilu, and the Jonah had their bit there, Moko Primo Chatter. They consider Kusano the name. Usapor Kanshin, King Nuku, Jeru Ku King, the Shiro, just what you're pissing, Teto Shinjinuna. Yanaku Jonah had their digital logis up by Jumbe, or Jonah had their logis up by Copied and all. This is a car that looks like a city. She bought the dish a little more, a whole little, like the little more mignon. Jim the John Mignon, John like the little machine, more you can get the cosa, hacker on a gun and shut a bowl. This is a good side of the dish, or yet they got a car that can I could just have a pity. This is a dish or John Color car, the Jim machine her suit. This is a big gong, they la bato, lojon like the dish on chair. The she heard all about a programmer thought there. Basically, I'm going to support the school district. I think Papa, here from people that are students, the Minneapolis, John, can I cool to talk to Nakulumbe, should do Naku to the Jumbe, let them go, call PD Taller, get going some more support, get going some part of your Minneapolis public school, get checking the Minneapolis, get this one, and they to be the cashing, she could promote Jinzi Hakarane, Kusa, Ochoroka, director ends. Thank you, Madam Chair. What's your name, Madam Chair? What's your name, Shadow? They need to, 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 they need to
But I just think about it as like, you know, this is preseason kind of. Like I was thinking about an analogy, and it's like, you know, it's great, everybody's optimistic, we're hopeful, we have big plans. We got the new coaches in, we're, you know, big hopes. But then the kids are gonna show up in a couple of weeks and things are gonna change. So I'm looking forward to hearing about how these things impact our kids and what difference it is gonna make, you know. So look forward to that maybe more than this. So hopefully you come back and follow up, and we'll get some of those teachers and we'll get some of those kids in here and we'll learn about their things and some of those things. So I'm looking forward to that. A couple of questions that don't have to be answered by anyone in particular, but I'm wondering about some of the changes that we have experienced over the last year. With respect to maybe like the teacher's contract and some of those things, the class size caps,
you know, the staffing changes that may have been necessary as a part of that. I'm interested in hearing from you how that may have impacted some of the systems that you have a comment on. I'd like to hear about it. One in particular kind of esoteric question that I have is about like the math curriculum and how that interacts maybe with what is already going on in your school and how you're going to accommodate for that. So I know, for instance, in my experience as a Montessori teacher, like Montessori math is a thing, right? And like parents are always worried about math in Montessori schools because it's a particular, very particular way of teaching math in Montessori. So maybe if you could comment on that a little bit.
To talk about the why and just a brief summary.
Yeah, so yesterday I did meet with the principals how we would honor our commitments that we made coming out of the strike this past spring so that they understood did follow up with the respective MOA so that they could actually get into the nuts and bolts of and the nuances of those MOA specifically, but got really good feedback it was actually coming from the district.
Mine is just in respect to the strike. One of my takeaways as a leader in the building while the staff was outside the building was about climate. Last year, Anderson was 85% new students, 85% new staff, really getting to know one another, trying to get to know one another, and struggling to do so with all the obstacles last year. And so my takeaway and reflection of those 3 weeks was how important it is to create time for staff to get together and to build those relationships. Despite all the work in front of us, we need to create that time. So that was a reflection that I learned, and we are moving forward this year to like really be intentional about and building those relationships in our building.
Maybe I could follow up with like a more specific sort of example of whether or not this is impactful or relevant to your decision-making process or not. But, you know, when the discussion was around class sizes and the teacher salaries, one of the discussions that it was going to impact the way staffing happened at schools and administration and TOSAs and interventionists and if any decisions have had to be made with respect to that, and specialists versus TOSAs, that was a question that came up regularly. I'm wondering if that's been decisions have had to be made that have impacted the way you're able to run your schools.
What I saw was a second PTO process, which I mentioned to you and I give you better examples from your seat about what that looked like. We are right now thinking about as we look at our enrollments and our staffing. We'll be looking in September at that staffing adjustment, what our class sizes look like, what those cap means as we're moving forward. So I don't know if anyone has an example from their BTO of I know some schools had adjustments for increasing specialist time per the contract. Anyone have any examples of that?
I guess I can talk a little bit about a couple of things that are impacting us currently and how we attempted to keep our school improvement work at the focus despite those changes. So in the second round of BTO, there were a couple of things that happened. One, we took a pretty significant financial hit, which caused us to have to really go back into our equity considerations document. And we had bought up, in the first round, we had added a social worker. We had created an MTSS model to support tier 2 and 3 interventions. And we needed to decide if we could still do that. And we really had a lot of conversations, not only really thinking about the feedback we've been receiving from our families and our staff, but also, you know, what were those core values that we had and what would we have to sacrifice in order to keep those plans moving forward. And so ultimately, we did need to let go of some elective courses, some of those things that really provide that enrichment for our students, in order to be able to provide the additional mental health support and really deliver literacy and math interventions to more equitably serve our students academically. So we are looking for ways to mitigate those losses with some of our community partners through after-school programming, volunteers, and then really having to kind of restructure the schedule of our teachers on special assignments. So those who had been really able to serve in a full-time capacity to coaching teachers now maybe are teaching a couple of classes in addition to providing that coaching. But there's some positives to that too. To be in the classroom for part of your day and then serve as a coach, there's a relationship there and a credibility there that really happens. So there are some happy accidents that come out of having to make these kinds of decisions and really staying focused. I think our biggest struggle right now is that that second round of BTA pushed our hiring process out, and we feel a little behind in recruiting staff, and so a little bit of shuffling to figure out how will we fill in for vacancies on our staff as well.
Thank you, that's helpful. And so I guess what I take away from that is there was real decisions that you had to make as a result of changes
to the contract. I would just like to add, I think there was a similar impact that happened at central office also that I just want people to be aware of that, that also happened in central office with the position. I think similarly, there's a lot of shuffling and happening and prioritizing of work. I think that, you know, again, the strategic plan is considered our North Star, and I think these decisions are a little bit more important.
Thank you. Director Booker.
Thanks a lot. I really appreciate you guys coming in. I love the format that we have. It's a team approach. And just listen to the agenda, we speak about schools,
that's a major priority of myself also to stabilize our enrollment over this year as we look towards the future and having a new superintendent on board next year. So we'll continue with our enrollment updates at the board meeting, and then we'll also integrate that as we think about the upcoming themes of the college. We can integrate that also. Thank you.
Director Ali.
Director Ali.
Thank you very much, Madam Chair.
Madam Chair,
I do believe that it's especially as we are in the middle of still difficult time, that it's about the time that we have to invest time and energy and resource towards
community
among staff members. As well as central office. It's really kind of a time that we need to
practice
social emotional learning towards
support.
I thank you the work you
do.
As we move forward,
I wish to see the
big change happens. We have a good respect.
Environment
towards one another, giving the support to the families, all families. It's really important. Same thing also among the staff members. It's also very important, especially those of you who manage buildings. Thank you for the
work.
Also here manage and senior officers here also, they should really pay attention to the climate in general. As also board members, this is also
area.
You cannot have a better academic outcome without creating safe environment.
Seeing no one else in the queue, I'm going to end our meeting. I want to thank everyone for being here.
Directors,
look forward to this new school year. Spreading this joy as our teachers come back and our students come back. And so, without objection, I will now adjourn
our meeting.
Our next board meeting will be 5:30 on September 13th.
Good night, everyone.